this way, Glags. Blocking the team. AEAF lock on. Kidderminster Dorwich. This crossing is really frequent. It's very wet now. What's after this? Probably the half past trains.
There's another one.
Oh, right. What's the other one? So there's two blocky wigwags here. LX 400 buses.
Sticks of shit.
Standing in puddles.
It literally does stink of shit.
What? No, but I stood in that big one right there. I like them. Alright. Where's Yay, converted unit. We saw this earlier. 172.003. The goal. What is that smell? I don't know.
Sewage.
Right, we're now down for a train going from Worcester to Dorwich.
Yeah.
Are we now down for a train going to Worcester to Dorwich? Jacob. Jacob, is this Worcester Dorwich?
Nah, he's not listening. Should be. It's either to or from Dorwich, or to or from Worcester, I don't know.
If it's from the station way, then it's a Dorwich Worcester.
Let's go see. Can't see, but you'll see for me.
Can't see. I think it is from that way, don't I?
I'll be able to know from the signal, but I'm not going to go all the way back there to check that.
This definitely is. Yeah, but it's a Worcester Dorwich, since Jacob's facing that way. Or is it?
Yeah, 172333 to Worcester. Thought so. How'd they go? Thought it was. And that's it.
Train, which I'm going to guess is from that way,
but I do not know the working, so.
Well, let's see, if they're within 3 minutes of each other, then it's likely, but then again, this crossing is not doubled yet, so you might get lucky. Yeah, if it does go up, I'm going to get that side again. Yeah, might as well wait. Here's a crossing sign.
At the same time, there's three closures here, so.
Mm-hmm. I've got them like a lot. Move.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Yeah. I think this is from this way anyway, so. Yeah.
No, we won't cross
No. What is this?
1332.
Worcester, Forgate Street to Whitlock's End, so, yeah, that will be from this way. And after that is 1336 from Stratford to Stoke, so
yeah,
that'll be a stopper from that way, so.
Yeah,
we'll definitely go up, because
they'll
probably put it down once it's approaching the station. This was a short closure, I think I can hear the train already. Yeah, I can. I think so. Yeah, I think it's coming now. Oh, 2 minutes, reasonable. Let's see, when are these barriers from?
1998.
This train. 172.00 to 172.00 007. Not to go. We'll have one more closure and then that'll be us done. Right, our final train is the 1335 to Stourbridge. This train's stopping. Here comes 172.332. I'm going to take a wild guess and say that this train is a stopper from Stourbridge.
What?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, this is our last culture. Yeah, so this is our... I wasn't expecting that. Okay, so basically, we're heading out after this one, so... Yeah, I'm gonna cross over. No one made it clear to me that we were actually going, so... Doesn't matter. Didn't take too long anyways. Wild guess, wrong. Oh no, it isn't. That was just a extra non-stop. So this is the stop. Wild guess, right. Up they go. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.